New developments now. St. Mary Springs Academy officials informed families that sophomore Tommy Koenigs was that second victim in the weekend crash in Fond du Lac County, and that he is also an organ donor. Officials found Koenigs in the driver's seat of the vehicle. His friend Nevin Zuck was pronounced dead at the scene. Last night, as we showed you on Local 5 News at 10, there was a moment of silence at the Ledger's basketball game in honor of these young athletes.